Everybody at the university who sees Tableau, and I mean everybody, says this is an amazing tool. What they can't believe is that I can take 17 years of enrollment data, bring it into out of a cube and into Tableau, and publish it on the web in under a half hour. So much of the information that we work with is way too big to put into a spreadsheet or a table or even a series of charts. What I love now is to be able to throw one chart up on the screen and have people say, aha, that's it. I see exactly what you're going for. So visualizing the data using color, shapes, positions on X and Y axes, bar charts, pie charts, whatever you use, it makes it instantly visible and instantly significant to the people who are looking at it. Now we're fully implemented on Tableau Digital. And so anything that we used to put on the web for public consumption is now on Tableau Digital. We have no issues with security. Anybody in the world can see it, and we can track and see how popular our data visualizations are. Everybody who comes into our website has a different question, a different interest, and a different sort of approach to how our data is important to them. I can present the data in a very generic way and give the viewer the power to filter and select and sort and see what he or she's interested in. If you can give people the access to the information they want, in the way they want it, in real time, you find that the level of trust begins to grow exponentially. For us, one of the biggest benefits of Tableau is the ability to democratize data. And that means to put it out on the web for anybody to look at in any way that they deem appropriate.